We all want to go back to the moon. Getting us back to the moon in this generation sparks a whole new generation of explorers. Hi, my name is Dr. K. Renee Horton, and I am boots on the ground for SLS. We actually weld our liquid hydrogen tanks and our liquid oxygen tanks on this. It is the largest weld tool in the world. It's the only one of its kind. It stands 170 feet tall and it has a diameter of about 27.6 feet. So as a quality engineer, we make sure that they're actually meeting the requirements they're supposed to meet. They do a phased array ultrasound, which goes in and checks to make sure we don't have any defects in the weld. To get up and to pull up the news article and they're talking about what you do at work is amazing for me. I really love detective novels, and so I'm an avid reader, and I actually write children's books in my spare time. My children's books are about Dr. H exploring the universe. Each day I walk into the factory, I know that I'm putting my footprints in history, and that's a pretty big deal for me.